Israelis may have just raised their stakes. Elliott Gotkine, our Middle East business editor, has had a look at one car that runs one of the most renewable of resources, and he's the first journalist in the world to drive it.
You've heard of cars that run on ethanol, that run on liquefied natural gas, that run on hydrogen. But how about a car that runs on nothing but thin air? Well, this is it. It's made by Israeli tech startup Finergy, and its CEO and founder is Aviv Tzidon. Nice car, Aviv. But for those of us that aren't chemical engineers, just show me how it works.
Okay, please.
This is the battery here on the boot.
Yeah, and what we have here is a 1,000 miles is extending on top of the energy you daily charge from the grid.
So you've got a normal lithium ion battery or whatever in there, and you've also got this aluminium battery, and the aluminium, by reacting with the air and the water, effectively recharges the lithium battery.
That's correct. Actually, what you see here is one anode from aluminium, and this is actually when it starts, and towards the end, the year, when you consume more of the aluminum, it becomes so thin. So you see, wow, the delta in weight is electricity.
Okay.
One is equivalent to 20 miles. We have 50 of this here, and this is how we do 1,000 miles in a weight of 25 kilograms.
Okay, well, I think the only thing to do now is to take it for a spin.
Let's
I know there's no
spin.
Keys, so
go ahead.
Let's see if I do it without crashing your car. Now, you've been testing this car for a while now. I mean, how long has it taken to, you know, from your dreams to reality?
We have signed a contract with a global OEM car manufacturer to have this ready in the market in 2017.
So we've got 23 miles left on the lithium battery, and we've got, what, just over 450 miles left on the metal air battery. And to tap into the metal air battery, we just need to fill up the car.
With water.
Just water?
Plain water.
Okay, look, this I've got to see. Let's fill this car up. Okay, we've got our water. Let's fill her up. And as we're filling the car up, we can actually see the range
you
of the
see,
car going up. Wow.
It's already 163 miles and counting.
So it just keeps going up and up.
Yeah, the lithium remains the same. So you see the tiny green? The tiny green is what the lithium is, and
right,
the yellow is what the yellow brings us.
And this is
energy from aluminum.
And this is just plain drinking water?
Yes.
Okay, well, I guess anything to do, if it's good enough for the car, it's good enough for us. L'chaim.
L'chaim. L'chaim.